Today we're going to be unboxing everything that comes inside of the RPS Turnkey Kits. Today we'll be taking a look at two different versions. One that comes with 1-inch plumbing fittings, and the other that comes with 3/4-inch plumbing fittings. Now, if you are purchasing the RPS 200 system, 400 system, or 800 system, your turnkey kit will also come with the appropriate size top-of-pull adjustable solar panel mount kit. We will take a look at that in a later video. It is also important to mention that these kits are available in 100-foot, 200-foot, and 300-foot variants. To start opening your turnkey kit, gently cut an X pattern across the top of the plastic. When this is finished, go ahead and remove the accessories box from the center. Then finish unwrapping the pipe and wire from the rest of the plastic wrap. With a knife, remove the plastic wrapping and the plastic fastenings that are holding your pump wire and your poly pipe together. The innermost item is your jacketed pump wire. This is a heavy-duty wire that will run from your pump to your controller. Next, you have your durable poly pipe. Depending on the kit that you purchased, this will either be in 1-inch diameter or 3/4-inch diameter. Now, using your blade, let's open up your turnkey accessory box. The first item you'll notice inside is your safety rope. This polypropylene rope attaches to your pump and acts as a safety line. Next, you'll find a small bag full of grounding accessories. In here, you'll find some thread tape and some black electrical tape, as well as a grounding clamp and some copper wire. Next, you'll find a bag full of your stainless steel plumbing fittings. The size of the items in this bag may vary based on the turnkey kit that you purchased, but in the bag you will find a stainless steel T, a stainless steel male-to-male threaded nipple, a stainless reducer, a stainless steel hose barb, one hex plug, and some stainless steel hose clamps. Lastly, in the accessory box, you'll find your sensor wire. This sensor wire can be used to either keep your well from running dry or your tanks from overfilling. And that's everything you'll find in the RPS Turnkey Kit.
If you have any solar questions, leave them in the comments below and they'll be featured in a future video or we'll answer them in the comments. Be sure to like and subscribe. We're producing new content every week, so hit that notification button and subscribe to the videos to stay up to date on the latest solar pumping news.